Namaskara. Very happy to know that Disha is organizing a two-week-long celebration of our freedom. The 73rd Independence Day on August 15th is an occasion for all of us to remember and celebrate. And it's important that we know what this freedom is all about. We need to know our own struggles that we had for securing this freedom. But more importantly, we need to know the culture of this country, the great civilizational history, and all the enormous sacrifice that several thousand people have made to get us to where we are. And the best way to know that is something which goes beyond just hosting the national flag or celebrating after winning a cricket match or just singing the national anthem. Those are all symbols of our nationalism, but deep down, nationalism has to be in our DNA. We got to live, breathe, and understand our own contributions that we need to be making to make this nation great, greater than what it is today. And for that, we need to really celebrate the freedom movement in new and meaningful ways. And that's exactly what Disha is setting out to do. A two-week-long festival where the young children in our schools where they are working is going to be inspired to know themselves, know the culture, know the civilizational history of India, and also redefine nationalism in ways which are more meaningful and useful. I wish them all the very best, and I request all these children to come in large numbers and participate. This is one way of how we could celebrate our nationalism despite the COVID crisis. All the best to all of you.